just starting my hike. It's still very early. I'm just at the entrance of the national park, and I'm not in a rush because we don't have daylight for another 3 hours. I think it's about 4:30. The sun comes up at 7:30, so yeah. My brain still works. Honestly, I really should have slept a bit more than I have done. But anyway, that's really, really, really gonna be okay, because I don't know, sometimes when you have a plan, and we came all this way, for example, came all the way from Asan to Taebaek. Why do I get the name of the city mistaken? I can't really see much here. Anyway, basically, I took a long trip in terms of South Korea. South Korea is actually a really small country. So if I say 3 hours is a long trip, and you're from the USA or Canada or some other huge country, then 3 hours is not a long time at all. It's a pretty short distance. Anyway, 3 hours for South Korea is a long distance trip. And yeah, I spent the money to come here, and I spent a night in a hotel, had to pay money. So regardless, I have to go hiking today, even if I only get 1 hour sleep. Anyway, yeah, if there's more snow up the top of the mountain, then it's really worth it. Still looks pretty good. Anyway, this is just the start. So I will also have I got my flashlight. There we go, that's better. Got a nice flashlight. It looks cool. Yeah. So I'm gonna be hiking up in the dark for a while. I have to make sure I'm going the right way, because I'm just waffling on here, talking away, and I'm not paying attention to where I'm going. This could be the wrong way. Anyway, I'll hopefully get some nice hiking video when the sun comes up. My first destination is these two peaks, Munsubong and Somunsubong. It's not really far away. So I'll start. I can't speak properly today. I was here yesterday. This is where I ended up. So I know just to keep going now, I know the way. And I'll just take a nice slow walk. So cool, there's nobody here. This is really awesome. The complete opposite to yesterday. I just found some footprints here. I'm not sure which animal, but it's made a nice little trail. It's going this way and walking around this rock and over to the branch, and I don't know where else. Interesting. Cool. Well, I don't know how much further I've got to go. Not deep. The snow is not deep. But maybe, who knows, maybe at the top is a little bit deeper. I hope so. But at the same time, can't have high expectations. It's been mild this last week, so I think from tomorrow it's going to get colder again here. And if there is snow today, it seems like later this morning is a good time. So my thoughts are to hang around at the top, take my time, and if there's lots of snow, then there's no rush. Should enjoy it. So my original choice also was to go to the two other mountains and finish at the other side. But that is one option. Second option is to walk all the way along the ridge to the temple and then come all the way back. And by then there'll be daylight and I can see this forest. But I'll see this forest with better views. I can't see it during the day. I can't take any photos. That's the other issue. And I like to take photos on my hikes. So, yeah, I got two choices. I'll see. I'll choose later. Here's another insect on the snow. Really wonder what exactly it is, which species. Okay, there you go. Oh, I dropped it. There he goes again. It's got big hind legs. Oh, stopped again. I'll try and pick him up. I just found a little rocky patch here, and I don't know if it's almost near the top. I can't see. Maybe it's close. But like I say, there's not much of a view. There's still quite a bit of time before the sun comes up. So I might have to come back here just once the sun rises. Come back and just check this little spot. It looks pretty cool. It's so quiet. And even up here, there's one of those insects walking on the snow. Poor little guy. I'll make sure I don't stand on it. Yeah, I'll check this place later. I'll leave it for now. So this is the first peak, Somun Subung. Okay, so it's 1,465 meters high. Yeah, I'll have to come back and see what views I can get later. Right now is obviously not cool. And I made it up to the second peak, which was pretty close to the first one. So far, this hike has been really easy. Really, really easy. And I haven't been using my crampons. I took my winter coat off before because it's getting a bit too warm. But it's -5 or -6 right now. So I put it back on. My beanie hat and my gloves to stay warm. I'm pretty cozy now. That's good. I really think I have to come back here to see this when it's daylight. It's about 3 kilometers, just under 2 miles, to the next place that I will go to. And from there, maybe I can see the sun come up. Depends how long it takes me. We found more footprints here. I'm wondering if they're from a deer. Not entirely sure, of course. But they go this way. Oh, they keep going as well. Of course they would. think this is going in a different direction to where I'm supposed to go. And I'll stop here. Pretty cool though. It's good to find signs of wildlife. If I can't even see the animal, then still. Oh, I wonder whose footprints these are. Ah, yes, that's mine. Silly me. Okay, I'm going to try and get to this place. 6:50. The sun comes up at around 7:30. I think there might be people at the other place already. I don't know. And probably not many people, but there will be some people. I got 1.5 miles to walk. It's very easy still. I reckon I can get there in half an hour. If it's just like this, in half an hour. In fact, let's have a look. Ah, 2.2k. Even better. Okie dokie. Won't take long. It's actually just starting to get bright now. 7:06. Can't really tell with my iPhone camera, but the sky is not so dark. It's still grey, but it's getting brighter. So that's really awesome. I don't know how close I am to the observation point, but shouldn't be long now, and it's pretty much flat trail. I'm now debating if to come back here during the week, maybe next week. As I'm on vacation, and then I can come here on a weekday when it's not busy, and I can avoid the weekends. Also, Lunar New Year's coming up, so that's probably might be a time to avoid this mountain, but either before that or after, it might be cool. I have to see this place during the day. There's still lots of animal trails here. Goes all the way up this trail.